Switcher Cloud lets you store creative assets for your videos online and access them from anywhere, making it easy to add them to your Switcher productions. You can store full screen graphics, lower thirds, and videos. There are two ways to add new assets to Switcher Cloud: directly from the Switcher Studio mobile app on your iOS device, or from the online Switcher Studio dashboard on your computer's browser. To add assets to the Switcher Cloud from the Switcher Studio app, navigate to the production panel and tap Select below your camera views and assets. Tap to select the assets you want to add to Switcher Cloud. Tap the cloud upload icon at the bottom of the screen. A message will pop up and show the progress of the upload. When the upload is finished, you can tap the X in the top right corner to close the message. To add assets to the Switcher Cloud from the Switcher Studio dashboard, click on the Switcher Cloud tab in the menu bar on the left. In the top right corner, click Upload. Drag and drop files into the upload field, or click to browse and select the files you'd like to upload. Choose your image type. If you'd like this image to be a full screen asset, choose Photo. If you'd like the image to have a background transparency, choose Image as lower third, then click Upload. This will redirect you to the main Switcher Cloud page where your uploaded files will appear. Now you can access these assets from the Switcher Studio app on any iOS device. In the Switcher Studio app, tap the blue plus button located at the bottom of the production panel. Select the asset type you want to import: photo, video, or logo. Tap Switcher Cloud. Then tap the asset you'd like to import and make any adjustments in the asset property window. Tap Done in the top right. Your asset will be added to the production panel, ready for you to use in your Switcher productions. You can manage your Switcher Cloud assets anytime by logging into the Switcher Studio dashboard and clicking on the Switcher Cloud tab. Click the Select button. Select the assets you would like to delete. Click Delete to remove the assets from your Switcher Cloud and free up space. Keep watching for more how-tos, tips, and tricks from Switcher Studio.